I use science fiction to explore the question of what an unusual creature we truly are.